Osborne Reynolds is the first person that demonstrated the formula that can be used to distinguish flow in two types, laminar and turbulent. Using the formula, now you can find common relationship between the characteristic length, velocity, density and viscosity of the fluid that has been tested. These properties combine make Reynolds number.
Brand new music coming to you. A Wolfpack exclusive. Ocarina.
Reynolds number is equal to density times velocity times length over the viscosity of the fluid. Its significance is the ratio of natural force to viscous force of the fluid. Reynolds number has no unit or dimensionless quantity. When Reynolds number is less than 2000, it is called as lamina. In this type of fluid flow, viscous forces dominate natural forces. Variations in velocity in lamina flow are smooth and predictable. Streamlines are parallel to each other along the precise calculations and the models that has been made. When Reynolds number are greater than 4000, fluid flow characteristics are being turbulent. This type of flow is dominated by inertial forces. Turbulent flow has large fluctuating in velocity and dominating the natural forces, cause swirling unsteady circular are upon the flowing flow. The swirling fluid causes turbulent and may mixing within the fluid. Turbulent flow are unpredictable and to analyze the fluid characteristic can be more complicated. Reynolds number are applied in any different type of industry to classify the type of flow and to design specific flow systems. In order to design real-world systems, engineers use scale model to simulate actual flow so that it can be easier to analyze. Reynolds number are being used to analyze aerodynamic flow. The more flow separation are appear over the wing or over the plane, increasing total drag force, which reducing the total efficiency.
Laminar flow. Laminar flow is a flow that smoothly flows in a streamlined and highly ordered motion. It is considered as the most steady flow. It is because the fluid particle moves at a constant axial velocity along a streamline and move in a straight lines. The velocity profile remains unchanged in the flow direction. The laminar flow occurs when the fluid is flowing slow. To predict the type of this flow, we can refer to the Reynolds number method. If the Reynolds number is below than 2000, it can be predicted that the flow is laminar. Transitional flow. Transitional flow is a mix of uniform and non-uniform flow in a stream. It can be laminar and turbulent flow. The Reynolds number for this transitional flow is between 2000 and 4000.
Dari mana sih?
Turbulent flow. Turbulent flow can be illustrated when the solution is pumped in the stream at a high rate of velocity and rapidly flow. The solution movement through this flow is essentially random and unpredictable. The particle path through this flow is completely irregular. If a dye is experimented to show this turbulent flow, the dye will mix rapidly and completely. This flow cannot be seen by the naked eye because of its tremendous flow. By using the Reynolds number method, if the number of Reynolds number reach more than 4000, it can be predicted that the flow is turbulent.